if you guys have this problem, but when we go out, they say, get ready. And they go and shower first. They leave the bathroom a mess, water everywhere. They put their pants, they put their shirt, maybe some underwear, you never know. They are in, and they're ready. 5 minutes later, they come back inside and ask, why you're not ready? Let's see. I'm cleaning the bathroom. You left a mess in there. There's water everywhere. But no, do you care? No. Do you care if I die? Imagine I slip and fall. Break a leg. I guess you don't care that if I die or break something. Anyways, so I go shower, put conditioner in this beautiful hair of mine. Put shampoo, conditioner, cap already. I have to dry it because I have to make it in a nice pretty hair. Otherwise, oh, why you have a mess with your hair? Anyways, I do my makeup. I need to look pretty for you. No, wearing too much makeup. Oh my gosh. Really? All I'm doing is having something nice for you. But no. Do you appreciate it? No. Then, let's see. What should I wear? A dress? Or jeans. So I go with the jeans. But then, why you wearing a jean? We're going out. No, wear a pretty dress. But no, I don't like that dress. Wear a different dress. Wear those nice heels. Really? And then, oh my gosh. Why it took you forever? It took me 10 minutes to get ready. You're taking an hour already. Really? You're the one that doesn't make up his mind. I'm wearing too much makeup. I'm wearing the wrong clothes. The wrong shoes. It's you, not me.